How's it going? I was speaking with some friends last night about the duality of man, and it was kind of funny, you know, the balance between making the right decision and the wrong, and how we all have that capability, you know. It's been studied since the dawn of civilization, you know, and on Independence Day, here in America, you know, my guitar was stolen out of the backseat of my car, my acoustic, and I learned how to play on that guitar, and I loved it, you know? And I really didn't react like I thought. I thought I'd kind of smash something or flip out or act like a savage, and you know what? You know, it is what it is. And there's really nothing that me getting upset is going to change about that. And then in talking last night, you know, I thought, you know, it was fitting to lay this song down, at least like this, you know, for now. Because that's exactly what was going through my head when I wrote this song, was the ability to become savage at any time, you know. And this song's called